not quite what you expect to find when you go to the toilets.
I mean, the next problem we've got is how do you get a dragon out of the toilet? He looks quite comfortable.